sound. She was a darling girl, the sweetest thing in all the world. We searched for her, but she couldn't be found. I had the dreams of a little girl far away. Fairy daddy has an awful dreadful snake. I ran as fast as I could through the dark and dreary woods, but I reached our darling girl too late. I began to sigh. I knew that soon she'd have to die, for the snake was warning me close by. I held her close to my face. She said, "Daddy, kill that snake. It's getting dark. Tell Mommy goodbye." I heard the screams of a little girl far away. Hurry, Daddy, has an awful dreadful snake. I ran as fast as I could through the dark and weary woods, but I reached our darling girl too late. All parents, I must say, don't let your children stray away. They need your love to guide them along. Oh, God, I pray we'll see our darling someday. It seems I still hear her voice around the house. I heard the screams of a little far, far away. Harry Daddy has an old dreadful snake. I ran